Honda launched the third-generation autonomous work vehicle, AWV, with the goal of improving construction industry and worksite efficiencies, battling labor shortages, and creating a safer environment for workers. The electric prototype got faster and more practical while gaining better obstacle detection systems and increased cargo-carrying capabilities. The Honda AWV project was originally announced in 2018, while reworked second-gen prototypes were field-tested in 2021. The third-gen AWV improves on the same recipe with a more extensive redesign. The boxy body with rounded edges, tiny alloy wheels, and cute LED lights has grown in size, measuring 119 inches long, 51 inches wide, and 81 inches tall. As a result, the rear bed can now carry two pallets instead of one, coming with a lower loading area. At the same time, the maximum loading capacity has been increased to 2,000 pounds, representing a significant step up from the 880 pounds of the previous version. Like its predecessors, the vehicle is fully electric, with a platform that allows rugged off-road operation. The AWV can drive fully autonomously with a top speed of 10 miles per hour, or be remotely controlled at speeds of 2.5 miles per hour. The larger 18.6 kilowatt battery is good for an electric range of up to 28 miles at maximum loading capacity, with an operating time of up to 10 hours. On the tech front, the AWV comes equipped with an array of sensors, including LiDAR, GPS, radar, and cameras. The obstacle avoidance function has been enhanced as the systems got better at detecting vehicles that have been stopped on the road. Navigation has also been improved for areas with a weak satellite signal, while the tablet-based interface is easier to use and supports cloud connectivity features. The automaker suggests that the aforementioned specifications of the prototype could be improved as development continues. Honda is currently working on new attachments and tools that could make the AWV suitable for more work environments. Those interested in the new Honda AWV can test it at ConExpo 2023, which will be held in Las Vegas, between March 14th and 18th.